After a fruitful three-day visit, U.S. President Barack Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama left India. Union Minister Piyush Goyal and Foreign Secretary Sujata Singh were present at Palam Airport to see off the U.S. President and First Lady. The Obamas bade India adieu with a traditional namaste. Obama is now headed to Saudi Arabia to pay respects to deceased King Abdullah and meet his family, including newly crowned King Salman.
Powered by NNIS.